Dirk for Dorn.
Yeah, if you thought it was cold this morning, it could even get colder as we head into Sunday morning. Current temperature in Sacramento, 43 degrees. We're going to quickly drop off into the 30s tonight with these skies clearing out. Winds are fairly light. We've had some cloud cover move on through, but most of that cloud cover, again, is going to be gone within an hour or so. Modesto currently 43 degrees, mostly cloudy skies currently with just a light breeze. But again, those clouds that are moving through are moving pretty quickly. And so it's not going to be long before those skies really clear out. Fairfield 41 degrees, partly cloudy with a northeast wind blowing at 5 miles per hour. Lake Tahoe currently 16 degrees. Partly cloudy sky and just a light breeze right now. This is a great picture sent in from Birdhouse at Mountain Ranch. And yeah, it looks like the animal trough has been iced over. So he's out there with his hammer cleaning things up, making sure that the animals are able to get that water. And that's something to always remember if you do have any animals outside. This is going to be one of those nights. It's going to be very, very cold. So do what you can to try to keep them warm. Today's highs weren't all that high. Upper 40s for Stockton and Modesto, 50 degrees in Sacramento, Marysville, 47 degrees, Fairfield, 49, 41 through Auburn and Placerville. And we had a daytime high of 28 degrees at Lake Tahoe, but only 16 degrees in Truckee. Satellite view shows there's that cloud cover that's moving through it, but it's moving rather rapidly. So as it pushes to the south, skies will clear in its wake and temperatures will plummet. Cold air still in place. We do have that northerly flow associated with the backside of this area of low pressure, but we have it also as the front side of this ridge of high pressure. And this is actually going to be nudging a little bit closer as we make our way through the coming week. So here comes the high. It's going to push that colder air out. And what it's going to do is it's going to keep our skies fairly clear. But it's also going to increase the chance where we could start seeing some fog developing as we make our way through next week. So as this ridge builds, winds die down. We don't have that northerly breeze, and we could see that cold air settling in and the fog start to form, even though we don't have any rain in the forecast. Forecast for the Sierra, it's going to be dry. We're looking at mostly sunny skies with temperatures, again, very cold to start your day, then warming up into the mid-20s through the afternoon. Pollock Pines, you'll see a daytime high of about 36 degrees, 43 in Placerville, 45 in Angels Camp, 46 in Sonora. After your morning low temperatures in the 20s, mid to low 20s, we'll be in the upper 20s to lower 30s through Fairfield and Antioch, then warming into the lower 50s as we go through the afternoon. Concord 51 degrees, Napa should see a daytime high of about 50 degrees, and temperatures again starting off in the 20s through the San Joaquin Valley, and then warming up into the upper 40s to lower 50s. So temperature-wise, again, it may be a little bit colder tomorrow, but daytime highs will be about the same as what we reached today. 48 in Woodland, 49 in Marysville, 50 degrees in Sacramento, and 49.